It's me here. Right now, I don't know how to start a video. But right now, I'm making myself a house. A floating island house. And if you want to make it look realistic, you need to do the same thing on the bottom as you did on the top. And then it's the opposite. But, like, here, like, four. Four stone. Let's just say this was stone. No one knows that's not stone. No one knows that. There's four stone for this. And this one's been off. It has that right now for some reason. Like, I'm gonna make it go.
Let me pause you right there. Excuse me, folks, but what eventually he's trying to say is that you're wanting to make it, if you're building a floating island, you're wanting to make it look like it, like, suddenly popped out of the ground.
Yeah, he is right.
Am I right, lads?
You're right.
Cheers, lad.
Larger, smaller, I'll have, like,
Folks, what he's trying to say is that you're usually wanting trying to build a normal house, but try not to make it too big on a floating island because there won't be enough room, of course. Cheers, lad. Why would you use a sea lantern?
Basically, I'm going to look at this. And so,
People already know how to build a house in Minecraft. Alright, in the meantime, I'm gonna pause the video so you can build that house.